This aircraft carrier is made almost completely out of ice. Let me explain. During the Second World War, England needed a way to combat German U-boats in the mid-Atlantic. Because the region was too far away for land-based planes, an unlikely idea was devised. Project Habakkuk consisted of building an aircraft carrier made with a mixture of wood and ice. Designed by Geoffrey Pike, it was also meant to prevent ships icing in cold conditions.